went ahead and produced that win. And here we go. This is in the first round. And Guzman knew he had to take it to him, trying to complain right there about a punch behind the head. Wayne Hedgepeth would have none of it. And then in the second round, this is when the cut opened above the right eye of Rafael Guzman in his corner. Miguel Diaz doing a great job of stopping that blood. Round number three. All of a sudden, Mikey Garcia started to find his mark. Started to find his mark and loading up with that right hand, working behind the jab. And the right hand was getting in. Guzman being rocked repeatedly, and that was right before the round. I did not think Guzman was going to make it, but he weathered the storm. And then came out for round number four. And now Mikey Garcia, the eyes were focused, and that was the right hand. Simultaneously, as he landed the shot, he also stepped on his foot. That toppled Guzman. And there's the car. Oh, you can hear that thud. Nothing like leather popping. Mikey Garcia dropping Rafael Guzman. Guzman trying to get up, going down again. And referee Wayne Hedgepeth stopping the fight right there. 1 minute, 55 seconds of round number seven.